Baby, girl, you're so damn fine, dog. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, dog. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, dog. When it's over, I press rewind, dog.
How is it going today, my friends? As always, I hope you all are having yourselves a fantastic day. Okay, so this video is for the 98% of the people who watch me, the males, the 2% who happen to be girls. I mean, you might get some enjoyment out of this one, but to be honest, you'll probably get a little bit butthurt. Because the small thing that I'm about to talk about is absolutely nothing that girls have to go through all the fucking time. I just saw like a bajillion people. Okay, all I gotta say is I really hope that this is true for you guys too. I really hope that this happens to somebody other than me. Because if I upload this video and a couple thousand people see me talking about this and nobody else has this fucking problem, well, I'm gonna delete the video and probably my channel. Alright, I don't know if I'd go as far as the channel part, but I'd definitely take down the video. Like I said, really hope you guys know what I'm talking about. Whenever I sit down for like a few hours, you know, a long period of time, or after I wake up, you know, after I get up and immediately go to take a piss, that's when shit just goes down for me. Not every single time, but this happens pretty frequently to me, not gonna lie. So I'll, with my dick out, I'll go to take a piss. And instead of shooting in one stream like it's supposed to, it'll either go one stream going up, one stream going down, one stream forward, one going up. It can go in any direction in two ways, from up and down. I don't know when it's gonna happen. I don't know which way it's gonna go. And as soon as I start peeing, I can't just stop. Like I said, it doesn't happen every single day, but it happens like every other week to me. I'll just like get up and then I'll end up either fucking peeing on my pant leg, peeing on the top of the toilet, the fucking wall. Sometimes it goes sideways. I don't understand. It's like, how do you stop that? Oh, let me just poke it. Like, no. I know you're asking yourself, is Carl really sitting here making an entire video talking about something that happens to him when he takes a piss? You must not know me very well, because of course I'd do something like this. This has been happening to me since I can remember peeing. Like, my oldest memory of peeing is me fucking peeing on the floor because one stream went down and one stream went up. I just wanted to make this video to find out if I'm the only one. I feel like there's gotta be somebody else out there that this happens to. Like, come on, man. So yeah, just let me know down in the comments whether or not you've had this issue before in your lifetime. It doesn't have to happen as frequently as it happens to me. If it's happened once, that's good enough for me. Just don't want to be so lonely. Because if I'm the only one this happens to, then I got a serious problem, and I probably have to delete this video. Would you guys just look at this? Purchase COD points. 200 COD points is $2. 200 COD points is one rare supply drop. One chance, one small chance at getting a good item costs $2. Never purchasing COD points. I don't care if there's a fucking sword. As much as I want stuff like that, as much as I want to spend $50 on fucking COD points just so that I can get a butterfly knife, I would much rather purchase cases on CSGO. Not a lot. One or two cases every so often, just at a little chance at a pretty little knife. That's what I'm gonna be doing, because I looked at the knives and I was like, you know, maybe I can buy a nice little factory new knife. Yeah, for $200 fucking. But then again, if you think about it, by the time I actually unbox a knife, I'll probably have purchased $200 in cases. Well, it looks like I've got some thinking to do. Buy the knife or buy the cases? Wasn't I talking about my penis? How did this turn into me talking about CSGO? Thank you all so much for watching this extremely random video. If you enjoyed it for some apparent reason, make sure to leave a thumbs up to show your support. The date that I'm recording this video is February 11th. Some of you may know that I'm in Florida right now, so I'd very much appreciate it if this video did well, even if it was very, very random. I just needed to get it out there. I need to know if any of you other guys are experiencing this problem. I need to know if I'm alone or not. So yeah, as always, my friends, I hope you all have yourselves a fantastic day, a farewell, a goodbye, a here comes the. At least we don't have periods. Woo! That's something to woo about.